Now in the next problem, air at 25 degrees Celsius wet bulb temperature and 25% relative humidity is to be conditioned to 22 degrees Celsius dry bulb temperature and specific humidity is 11 gram per kg of dry air. Determine heat transfer per kg of dry air referring to psychometric chart. Represent the process on psychometric chart by sketch. So here we have to plot the process on psychometric chart. So first we will write down the data which has been provided. The given data for properties of air at initial condition is 25 degrees Celsius wet bulb temperature and 25% relative humidity. And for properties of air at final condition is 22 degrees Celsius dry bulb temperature and specific humidity 11 gram per kg. Now we have the process 1 to 2 and we want to determine heat transfer during the process 1 to 2. So in order to calculate change in heat, we need to find out enthalpies at point 1 and point 2. So enthalpies at initial condition, that is at point 1, is 77.5 kilojoule per kg and at final condition, that is at point 2, the enthalpy is 49 kilojoule per kg. And putting values of H1 and H2, we got the heat transfer per kg of dry air as 28.5 kilojoule per kg of dry air. Now for the next numerical, the